First, conductivity measures the ability of a material to conduct electric current. Second, it is the reciprocal of resistivity, meaning that conductivity 1 resistivity. Third, conductivity is a fundamental property of materials and is often used to quantify the concentration of ions or dissolved substances in a solution. Fourth, it is commonly used to assess the purity or quality of water. As the presence of dissolved ions increases the solution's conductivity,